But nothing's changed. We talk and talk and talk, and nothing has changed. And I don't understand. I don't. I lie awake at night in my bed and I just don't understand. How can this still be happening? I mean, this is the United States of America. How can we still be condoning this violence? And how can so many people who know it's wrong stay silent? So what can I do to help?